Hello friends, I am Dr. Krishna Chaudhary, practicing cosmetic surgery at Cosmetic Laser Surgery Center, Prasad Chambers near Sonal Marriage Hall, Karve Road, Pune, India. I welcome you all to my Pune Cosmetic Surgery channel. Friends, stress urinary incontinence means loss of urinary control, which affects many Indian women. The causes of stress urinary incontinence include pregnancy, childbirth, obesity, menopause, and chronic coughing. The main symptom of stress incontinence is involuntary loss of urine. It may occur when coughing, sneezing, standing, exercising, or engaging in other physical activity and engaging in sexual intercourse. The current treatment options include Kegels exercise, pessaries and surgical correction, and creams, hormonal treatments which rarely help. Vaginal discomfort as dryness, burning, urinary incontinence can occur also during pre-menopause or after childbirth. The main cause is often atrophic vaginitis, that is drying of inner wall, a disease that can adversely affect your life and the relationship with your partner. Now it's possible with no pain, no side effects, and in just few minutes, laser vaginal rejuvenation CO2 laser is a painless and minimally invasive laser treatment for vaginal rejuvenation. By gently acting on tissue of the vaginal mucosa, the laser stimulates the production of collagen, improving the functionality of the treated area and restoring the proper trophic balance to the mucous membrane. Fractional CO2 laser with patient-friendly vaginal handpiece is a safe procedure without pain or downtime. 2 to 4 sittings, 2 to 4 weeks apart are adequate. Maintenance treatment can be repeated after a year or two. An effective treatment and may be an option for the improvement of SUI, which would have an impact on the quality of life. Friends, please do contact me for more info, 937-350-4565 or 98220-58916. If you are comfortable talking to a lady doctor, she is available on 937-350-4565. You can also email me at cosmeticsurgerypune@gmail.com. You can watch more videos about genital cosmetic surgery and other cosmetic surgery procedures on my channel and at my website, that is www.cosmeticsurgerypune.com. Thank you, friends. Please do contact us.